Values versus misconduct. Principal of the high school, Melissa Amy, locks student out for incorrect uniform.
I don't know if it's any problem, it's not. I dress for school. What should keep harassing my son? No, 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 no.
Amy Vectrica look better than she, you know.
Tempers fly at Elmer Stout High School. Next, Judge Kamyce.